Ooh, welcome back to Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. So I'm going to be quick. There might be background noise because I have a fan running. It's going to be 37 degrees Celsius today. So I'm going to get my recording done as quickly as I can. Isaac hasn't done something. I'm in the wrong save. There we go, that's more like it. Oh. Negative with Kane? Let's do it. So I've been remote and playing with my friend on Whew. And so we've been playing the multiplayer on this, and it's actually been fun. We've been playing on his account. I'm like, he's playing through because he's got better internet than me, but we did also discover that it's a little bit laggy here and there. And then once you add a third person to the mix, it gets a little bit even more laggy, and that could just be the technology you're using. I don't know the bandwidths and all that it utilizes and so on. We need to blow that up because it's a labyrinth. Okay. When did revivers lose with plus one extra item? Okay. That's fine. But there's one big thing that my friend does, which annoys me, is he goes to every single room, and I'm like, no! But, you know, he's in control. I'm just a little crybaby. Oh god, I miss using keyboard, because I had to use the controller. Good. Ah, okay. I keep forgetting what that trinket does. We're looking for the other item room. No tinted rocks near those barrels. Here we go. Poison touch. Nah. Time for the boss. Gonna get a damage up. Oh, I'm playing on a version of the game where not many things are unlocked. It's amazing. You get so many different items that are so good, like tech and all that. Oh, I miss those items. We haven't had a playthrough with them in a while. The only time we've gotten them is through the health and shot speed up. That works. Like re-rolling our character and all that. Oh, Larry. Good bomb placement. Speed up was a little bit too much. I'm not used to it yet. Got to adapt. Alright. Because we've got to do the negative, so doesn't matter if we go angel or not. Together? No, we have 3 red hearts and 1 blue heart. Good. That golden key is a tease. The new league for Path of Exile comes out on Saturday morning, so that's going to be fun to experience, the Metamorph League. I'm looking forward to that. I'm actually really looking forward to it. That was lucky. Nice. I want the item room. Could be this way. Shop, okay. Back down over here. That's nice. Shop is viable. Blink card. Well, we don't have a card yet. We could get a rune. A good rune, for instance. Oh, it's Peep. Next eye comes out. Damn it. Yeah, let's go with it. Random trinket effect? Could be fun. Oh, we pop here. Bastard. Ah, balls. Well, the dude with the devil's out on this floor. I was gonna blow up here, but it's not worth it. Do it. I can't risk it. Okay. Balls. Ooh, luck up. That's actually handy. Thank you.
Oh no.
Oh, thank God. Woo! Just gonna skirt them around. Good. We need a card. It's really screwing us with that. So we'll go up here. Okay. We have a card. It's not a good one. Okay. There we go. We found the one we want. Yeah, I'll take it. I'm disappointed I got hit there, but that's fine. Oh. Yes. Okay. I know what to do now. This is amazing. Come on, come on. There we go. Ha! Got it anyway. I think it opens up automatically now, I think. We go this way. Joker. It's worth it. Hmm. more options. It's good. Okay. Something else. Yeah, that's fine. Nearly got me. Negative. Gotta remember to pick up the negative. Whew. Down we go. Alright, we hit spacebar. Okay, we do that, and then we do this. Oh, it flies.
Clear.
We're better at having one. We've already been in here. So we go down. I hit spacebar. Zoop. That is now officially the better one. Damn.
clear.
Damn it. That was close. No! Will we resurrect? I'm back. And we go down. And then we do that.
Joker.
Not good. No! Damn. Oh well. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Subscribe and small notification bell to keep up to date. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.